everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight we're proud to present a two-band bill with Jimmy Farace and Pete Fucinaro Trio, all the way from Kansas City. We're going to start off with Jimmy's group. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a live visual artist. Tonight's visual artist is Betty Heredia. Give it up for Betty. She'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform it, which you can buy her artwork. If you're watching from home, and we know that you are, she's located in the lower left-hand side of your screen. What's really important, what's the most important box in your life right now is the lower right-hand side of your screen. That's how you tip the band. So please be generous and kind. Tip Jimmy's band, Pete's band, tip yourself, and buy some artwork. So we're going to start out. On drums, Paul Barillas. Ethan Fillion on bass. Scott Hesse on guitar. Jimmy Farace on Barry sax and composition.
Thank you. Thank you. you guys so much for coming out. We did a quick three back-to-back. The very first thing is original line instead of O-I-C. We followed that tune with one of my favorite grooves called Bembe, comes down from the Afro-Cuban tradition. And that last tune is one of my favorite ballads by one of my favorite composers, Livestream. I'm actually going to do another tune that I wrote. I call this one Green Memory. My favorite author is Tony Morrison, and my favorite book that he's ever written is Beloved. I have sold this term from that book called Green Memory.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
saxophone. All right, so if you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, take a look at Betty's artwork, which will be right over there, and on the glass door right behind you. Like I said, we're going to take a short break and then bring up Pete Fucinaro Trio. Thank you. bass. Tenor saxophone and composer Pete Fucinaro.
Thank you. My name is Pete Fucinaro.
On drums.
We have Brian Stever. On bass is Ben Turvett. We're on tour right now. We're from Kansas City. We've had a lot of fun playing in different cities. It's our second to last show, and we're happy playing for you guys. We're playing a lot of my originals, a few standard piano, but that last tune was a tune of mine called Refill, and we're going to play another one called Midday. And both these tunes are on a new record that was just recently put out with a group I co-lead called Spectre Field. You can hear these with some other people from Denton, Texas, and Kansas City. So, check it out if you can.
Thank you.
That was a Joe Henderson composition called Coon Job. And what you heard before that was another original of mine called Spells. We're going to continue with a more recent one that I wrote. It's called Other Mark.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was another composition of mine called Clouded and Blurred. Once again, I'd like to introduce the band to you. On drums is Brian Stever. On bass is Ben Turvett. My name is Pete Fucinaro. Thank you. Thanks for coming out tonight. Thanks for supporting us. Jimmy's band, it sounded amazing. I'd like to give a big thanks to Fulton Street Collective for having us. It's been a lot of fun touring, it's been a lot of fun hanging out in Chicago. And once again, I'd really like to thank this band for making this happen. They've been sounding great every night and bringing it. So, once again, can we give them another round? We're going to finish with a Wayne Shorter composition called The Big Push. Thank you.
Fucinaro Trio, everybody. Brian Stever on drums. Ben Tavort on bass. Pete Fucinaro, tenor saxophone. So if you're in the house, we're going to turn on the lights, take a look at Betty's artwork. Sale, grab another drink, hang out at the pool. If you're watching from home, it's time to use those fancy bank apps in your fancy phone. And tip the band, please be generous and kind. This is very much a collaborative effort here at Fulton Street Collective. Tim Anderson is on sound tonight. Jose Valle is on video. That's it for tonight, guys. Thanks for coming out. We'll see you next week. Stay safe.